going to marry an ugly Matthew girl. I'm not going to marry an ugly Matthew girl. Jeremy.
Yes, Arthur.
Jeremy, today I'm so happy. You know why? I'm going abroad. You know, abroad. Yeah. I'm going to marry.
Come on, why
are
you married
in
a native girl?
Come on, Jeremy, what are you talking about? How can I marry such an ugly girl? Here, you know, there's a plague everywhere, and I can't marry a plague-infected girl. How can I marry? Jeremy, you have to do me a favor.
Yes,
when you
yes,
do that,
just me.
Jeremy, this is my beautiful house. You have to take care of this house. Will you do that?
Yes, so be led. I will be taking care of your house.
Thank you, Jeremy. Thank you. I'm not going to marry.
Yes! It will be my
house. Come on. How could we use this big house for a business purpose?
Excuse me. You're not going to do any business, okay?
Huh? Yes, we can fraud the people. We know very well how to make food. And Mark is a dolly. You can help us. Are you? with a very well boss, Mr. Tucker. You want to learn lots of money by messing your mom this guy.
Okay. That's not a big deal. Okay. How do you want to become rich?
Oh my God!
Oh my God!